तरफ करवा दें क्या?
मैंने भोपाल से ज्वाइन करके देखूँ तब सिग्नल बेहतर है।
उसकी आवाज भी नहीं आ रही है मैं तो। डॉक्टर जरा ये पहली स्लाइड बोल रही है क्या? बोल रही है मुझे तो कोई
formula units in a one unit cell. deviation from the stoichiometric composition depends upon synthesis condition and processing techniques, and that's why every AL materials have various magnetic properties that totally depends upon the synthesis condition. And the latest defects are produced in these metallic thin films, and these defects rate of production of latest defects also depends upon the technique and condition. These are the XRD patterns. Sir, हमने mainly सिर्फ deposition time वेरी किया. This we have very little deposition time in case of interim metallic film. Concentration we didn't one molar, 0.1 molar. Six grams of I have mentioned in this is the exact quantities that were carry calculation of electrolyte concentration. So electrolyte concentration calculate that we need 0.1 molar. सर उनके पाउडर द पाउडर पाउडर ऑफ आयरन एल्युमिनियम नोनोहाइड्रेट एंड पाउडर ऑफ एल्युमिनियम नाइट्रेट नोनोहाइड्रेट एंड विद बोरिक एसिड दीज आर एडेड टू द इलेक्ट्रोलाइट विद विद स्पेसिफिक बोरिक एसिड एक्ट्स एज अ बफरिंग एजेंट Sir, in case we deposit only one series of intermetallic thin films, basically our main objective of the thesis was not to deposit intermetallic thin films. It's our first step. Our main objective of the thesis was to prepare iron aluminium oxide film. That's why we deposited one series of intermetallic In this series, we have varied the time, the deposition time from 5 minutes to 60 minutes. These are the XRD patterns for different intermetallic thin films. All the thin films use the same XRD pattern, same XRD peak, 220 is the fundamental peak for FPAR3 shifted by 3 double band, and 420 is the super latest shifted. Presence of both fundamental and super lattice reflections predicts the long range order in the structure. Sir, compared to the slight minute differences, as compared to my oxide samples, there are the huge differences. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Peak intensity improving. Yeah. Peak intensity. Yes, sir. Peak intensity. Change. Sir, intensity क्या नहीं बनाया? इस केस में जो है ना वो average किया था. Latest parameter calculate किया था. और crystallite size पे effect ज़्यादा था तो वो drop किया. Sir, increase हो रहा है. Yes. Yes, sir.
Sorry?
The crystallite size increase होने का मतलब है face का structure improve हो रहा है और वैसे भी हम deposition increase कर रहे हैं तो crystals having the same orientations combined and we get new components. ये तो full bit half में इंटेंसिटी बताती है इंटेंसिटी से विड्थ ऑफ द इंटेंसिटी डिटरमाइंस द क्रिस्टलाइट साइज एंड विड्थ ऑफ द क्रिस्टलाइट इंटेंसिटी इंप्रूव्स गेट नैरो डाउन इफ द विड्थ इज स्मॉल वी गेट लार्जर क्रिस्टलाइट साइज वाइस वर्सा These are the same microprocessors for iron aluminium oxide. This one shows that we have obtained uniform films. All the samples under all the conditions shows the same, approximately same. Roughly narrow slits on observed on. Yes, sir. Almost all samples. Sir, I interim talent. Okay, case me a one pass. Sorry. सर अगर कॉपर सब्सट्रेट पे होती तो फिर हमारे जो ऑक्साइड सैंपल्स के रिजल्ट्स भी ठीक ना आते, क्योंकि मेरे मैंने जो कॉपर सब्सट्रेट की प्रिपरेशन में मेथड यूज किया था वो सेम था, एक ही मेथड यूज किया. सर किसकी? सर इन फिल्म्स की 300 नैनोमीटर के. These are the VSM plots used for interim test in films. These hysteresis loop was mentioned for four different samples. That's for 5 minutes, 10 minutes, and 30 minutes, and 40 minutes. All the hysteresis loop shows the strong ferromagnetic behavior and study of magnetic properties in different planes, in plane and out plane. So that the materials carrying anisotropic behavior, because out of plane saturation magnetization increases. Deposition time, ma'am. Ek hi parameter. Along the plane and out of the plane. Sorry? Saturation magnetization. Shape very nice, sir. Saturation magnetization. Ma'am, the different samples will depend on the approximately 20 is below. ये हम 2% में लगा देते हैं. 20 मैं बोल रही हूँ, ये हम 2/सेंटीमीटर सेचुरेशन मैग्नेट है. पार्किंग फिल्म्स वी यूज इन केस ऑफ पाउडर वी यूज पर ग्राम, बट इन केस ऑफ थिन फिल्म वी यूज पर सेंटीमीटर. These are the different parameters, magnetic parameters that was plotted from with the help of the statistics. For all the different parameters, the first one is saturation magnetization, second is remnant, next is kinetic and force. All the parameters are plotted in the magnetic property. And this is a flowchart that represents graph the occupation of iron aluminum oxide. Again, in first step, the flow is prepared. Copper substrate was prepared, then electrolyte, 3D electrolyte something. And above magnified figure shows that absorption of endometallic ions to the copper substrate. Cathodic electrode deposition was used to prepare endometallic ions, and anodic electrode deposition was employed to prepare iron aluminium oxide. Below magnified image shows the absorption of iron aluminium oxide entities to the copper substrate. Just humne ek mein cathodic kiya, ek mein anodic. सर एनोडिक में हमने ऑक्सीडेशन किया ना मेटालिक, वही सबस्ट्रेट वर्किंग सबस्ट्रेट को हमने पहले जो कैथोड था उसमें. तो तो फर्स्ट स्टेप में एकेथोडिक में रिडक्शन रिडक्शन ऑफ मेटल्स हुई एंड इन एनोडिक देयर इज ऑक्सीडेशन दैट लेड अस टू दिस इज द फर्स्ट सीरीज ऑफ आयरन एल्युमिनियम ऑक्साइड इन फर्स्ट सीरीज वी deposition time was fixed for all the samples, that's 5 minutes, while the oxidation time was varied from 5 to 20 minutes. Here, deposition time is fixed. These are the XRD parameters, XRD patterns. First one is on the top, first one is for endometallics. This is used to confirm again that endometallics have been deposited. And after the deposition of endometallics, we prepared FE2O4. From B to E, it was observed that only with the increase in oxidation, crystal structure improves, and with the increase in oxidation time for 20 minutes, we obtained the pure sample. While in all other samples, we found the peaks of aluminium oxide also. These peaks were matched with these DCPD test card numbers. Yes, sir. First one is 5 minutes, second is 10 minutes, 20, 15 minutes, and 20 minutes. 5 to 20 minutes time has varied with an interval of 5 minutes. Yes. Sorry? In situ oxidation, sample key. Without running the sample out of the electrode. These are the different XRD parameter formula that was used to calculate. The first one is the crystallite size, second is the dislocation density, next one is the lattice constant. Universal volume, texture coefficient, and the microstructure. These are the plots that was calculated with the help of above formulas and above XRD factors. These film shows that the same, all the films have a specific 400 preferred orientation, while crystal light size also showed variation with the increase with the increasing oxidation time. Latest constant also on average increases, while the unit cell volume also increases, whereas the micro strains decreases. And second, I'm
able to understand this. Yes, one graph can tell you. Did you get the number of the other? What is the other? What is the other? What is the other? What is the
other?
What is the other? What is the other?
Pointer, this is the crystallite size of calculated in different for different oxide samples, and second one is the it is for second one is the dislocation density. Dislocation density is crystallite size inversely proportional. That's why crystallite size increases with the increasing oxidation time and its maximum for the pure phase. Second one shows the lattice constant. This shows that with the increase of oxidation time, lattice constant also increases. And value of lattice constant is maximum for the pure phase. Ma'am, it improves the crystal structure and removes the presence of the small traces of aluminium oxide. And this is it. This one is the texture coefficient, which shows the preferred orientation is same for all the people. This is the universal volume. That's also the texture coefficient. The texture coefficient means the preferred orientation, and preferred orientation remains. The preferred orientation, the intensity improved here, again remains the same.
What is the change? ये आपने देखे एक आकेत भी 1 month है तो ग्रीन है इन्हें अच्छे 400 की जो है उसमें चेंज आ
400 जो है वो
तो 400 इज प्रेफर्ड तो फॉर ऑल द सैंपल प्रेफर्ड ओरिएंटेशन इन दिस प्लॉट वी कंपेयर्ड जस्ट टू प्लेस व्हाइल इन अदर केसेस वी आई हैव कंपेयर्ड 4 or 5 क्रिस्टलोग्राफिक प्लेस तो शो टू शो द प्रेफर्ड That depends upon the oxidation time and different.
No oxidation time, I think 5, 10, 15.
Yes.
Which is only break up.
Yes.
For you.
Yes. Just like other series, we observe the proper two decahedrons, and this brain structure can be from mother down to do like that. Get to our yes, sir. Yeah, any samples ke 10 ke pe inki hai magnified image ke pass of the same sample. These are the statistics rules for these four samples, and these samples shows especially 5 minutes and 20 minutes shows most anisotropic behavior. And there is a large difference in the value of saturation. And in plane, out plane study comparison shows that all the films have an absolute. These are the different magnetic parameters that was calculated with the help of statistics rules. First one is the saturation magnetization. And this shows that in plane saturation magnetization increased with the increase in oxidation time. So for pure phase, we observe that saturation magnetization is maximum, and its value is approximately more than 30. This is the remnant. We also observe in plane pure phase sample have maximum value in case of 10S. Value also varies with the increase in oxidation time. For 50, for all the samples carry small value. That's why these films can be used in electronic devices have good magnetic properties. This is the exchange wise is of the octahedral and dodecahedral grain size. Because that grain bond is magnetic ordering may be. In case of oxidation, number of oxygen vacancies. Oxygen vacancies or oxygen sites change because in our materials that spinner structure, oxygen atoms are large as compared to K times. And for oxidation time vary, can I say? Yes, sir. Crystal structure very clear.
Yes, sir.
The saturation magnetization. Sir, oxidation burning. But effects, yes sir, mostly tomorrow. Lekin properties jo hain wo fluctuate kar rahi hain because change of oxygen vacancies, oxygen sites with the increase in oxidation time. That would the exchange. These are different formulas that was used to calculate different directive properties of the thing. First one is the directive motion, again loss and its directivity, while the last one is the impedance. That's used to measure the magnitude of the impedance. In a valid combination of RLC circuit was employed, we use purple video software for the fitting in purple. arc of cycles with the anomalous dielectric behavior. At low frequency, there was very small value of the dielectric constant that was due to the special polarization or other defects present in the current. But at high frequency, there was a sudden increase in the dielectric constant. At high frequency, with the oxidation, that free electrons or space charge produces free electrons, and that increase the polarization. And due to this polarization, at high frequency, dielectric constant was found to be present. And all the samples show that after 6.8 log of 12 megahertz material shows to anomalous dielectric behavior. This is the tan losses. If we observe the values of the tan losses for all the fumes, tan losses are below 0.15, and these are very small values of the tan losses that makes them very useful in electron chemistry. Here, one is the relaxation. This is the one. So, AC conductivity. AC conductivity is another polarization that are being developed. Or this is one relaxation. Yes, I will. This is one, only one relaxation observed in tan losses, and that's due to the short key bracket. That's between the electrode or filament. This is a vocal plot that was obtained after fitting of the observed values using DB software with the help of above vocal plot. We obtained these different parameters for the oxide frequency. First and one is the grain resistance, second one is the grain boundary resistance, and third one is the grain boundary resistance, relaxation time, and relaxation frequency. With the increase in oxidation time, people also observed that grain boundary resistance increases while grain boundary resistance increases. And with the help of grain boundary resistance and resistance, we can increase the relaxation time and relaxation frequency. While grain boundary, as compared to grain boundary, grain resistance can be also. Relaxation materials. Relaxation means the materials, the ions or charge carriers relax the air lag to follow the applied momentum. And relax.